Vancouver Stealth. Stealth keeping the ball down into the bandit zone. Keegan Ball, one of the younger guys, over to Rhys Duch, who comes in. He scores!
Rhys Duch going to the net around Mitch Jones. Leaps over the crease and buries it glove side on Anthony Cosmo. And quickly, 53 seconds into the proceedings, the Stealth get on the board. 1-0 on the goal by Duch. Just leaps up and around Jones and Cosmo and buries it. Another goal for Rhys Duch, adding to his franchise leading totals.
Patented play for Rhys Duch, who just loves to come in on the cut and dive in front of the respective goaltender. This time, unfortunately, on Anthony Cosmo. And Duch, 4 of 6 of his goals scored right at the front.